With Playtime Co.'s new patented elastic plastic, you can stretch, pull, and twist Mommy Longlegs in the craziest ways. She loves watching you play. When you're having fun, she's having fun. The new Mommy Longlegs from Playtime Co. What's the time?
Does someone need a hug? Give me a big squeeze. I promise I won't bite. Come closer, friend. I'll squeeze you until you...
I didn't mean to scare you. I was just trying to get the power back on. Here. wanted to thank you for freeing me. I was stuck in there for so long. Thank you. I'd like to pay you back. There's a train station nearby. It needs a code, and I have it. We're gonna get out of here. As soon as you get on up here... Come on. While I'm still a doll. Hey, I'm up here. I should be able to follow you through the fence. This way. Listen, I'm going to need you to trust me.
The game station is still working. It will be just like old times.
And if you win all three games, I'll
give you the train code. Mommy loves that idea, Poppy. Oh, you're going to have so much fun. Head to Musical Memory, and Mommy will get things started. Obey the rules, or I'll tear you apart and eat your insides while you're still alive.
Show us just how crazy strong and smart you are. Follow Mommy Longlegs down the stairs, and we'll start by playing Musical Memory. See you in a bit.
Thank you. when your birthday is. June 28th.
Welcome to Musical Memory. This advanced memory and cognitive recognition test is designed to stimulate several segments of the brain, allowing us to see how quickly and efficiently your brain works. A sequence of colors will be shown, and you must recreate the exact sequence using the buttons around you. Bunzo will slowly lower towards you. When you complete a color pattern correctly, Bunzo will rise back up. When you input a pattern incorrectly, Bunzo will lower towards you faster. If Bunzo reaches you, your test is over. The test will become more difficult as it continues, with longer patterns in quicker succession. That's all. Good luck.
Blue, J, heart, yellow. find.
Give you part of the code for the train. Look up. Take it. Mummy was hoping the game could last a little longer. It's okay though. Mummy knows other ways to play with you.
Wanna hear a dino joke? Click once for the question, click again for the punchline!
stick. Who gave you permission to be this smart? Mommy is super proud of you, but I'm sure she's already told you that herself. Our next game is Wag-a-Wuggy. Head downstairs and have fun.
Welcome to Wag-a-Wuggy. This advanced test is designed to assess the extent of your reactionary abilities. A dual palm grab pack will be provided to you for this test. Around you are 18 sizable holes. An adorable Huggy Wuggy toy could appear out of any one of these holes. If one comes out, hit it with your grab pack. That's all. Good luck.
The toys in this game used to have strings attached to them so they could be pulled back when they got too close to the children. Have fun. The toys in this game used to have strings attached to them so they could be pulled back when they got too close to the children. Have fun. You
The button to feed me candy. Nom nom nom. Feed me more. Nom 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 nom. More, more candy. Nom 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 nom. Okay, no more candy. My tummy's full. Nom nom nom. I said no more. Nom nom nom.
Thank you.
Before. You're so good. Seems like you're ready for the final game, statues. Follow mommy down the stairs one last time. I hope you had a fun day at the game station. See you next time.
You want to play with PJ? Caterpillar or Bug? I'm crawling on all 400s! I'm hungry for some delicious bones! Do you have some bones for PJ?
Welcome to Statues. This advanced obstacle course is designed to test your physical endurance and strength. The rules are simple. The lights will turn off. You can move through the obstacle course at this time. However, when the lights turn on, you can look around but cannot move. You may move again once the lights turn back off. The lovable PJ Pugapillar will follow you. If PJ reaches you, your test is over. That's all. Good luck.
It was always so sad to see the kids go. They called me Mommy because I was the closest thing they ever had to one. But they'd come for games and never come back. They left Mommy to die alone. Mommy didn't deserve that. But you worked here. So if anyone deserves to die alone, it's you.
Thank you.
to be? That is the question!
Buggy.
Game! It's called Hide and Seek!
9, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2.
Did you kill her? Good. I'll board the train. We need to leave.
Capable. We will. What if...